Ladies and gentlemen, as I stand here, brothers and sisters, with these black leaders behind me, did you know, I'm about to give you some free game, did you know that even if you are a felon, you have the right to vote? Even if